Pitt goes into the end zone for a touchdown.